It's at least 8:05 now. And I didn't win this title to just stand in the ring and hold it. I'm here to defend it. So if that meat shack don't come out here ASAP, we're gonna turn this thing into the Shield Workhorse Open Challenge. And if anybody wants to step up, they can come get it.
Ask and you shall receive.
That didn't take long.
Workhorse. You sure could have fooled me when you had to have your boys come out here and save you when I came calling last week.
The Shield is a brotherhood of workhorses. Nobody tells us what to do, not even me. Those boys, they made a choice because they understand the shoes I'm standing in. They know what it's like to be at the top of the mountain. You have no clue. All you do is run around here and say, get these hands. Well, the fact is, the only thing you lift with those hands are objects, cars, ambulances, stages. These hands, my hands, have lifted every single WWE championship there is to offer. And that's why I am the guy. That's why I run this yard. And if you ever want to be on my level, son, you better learn to step up, act like a man, cash that contract, and let's have our championship match right here in Toronto.
I'm not cashing in tonight. Because you and I and everyone inside this arena know that if I did, your little boys would come down here and try and save you again. So I'm gonna make you a deal. I won't cash this contract in until September 16th. All you gotta do is show up to the one place where your brothers can't interfere with me taking your Universal Championship, because you and I, we're gonna go to war in a place we've never done it before. I'm gonna cash my contract in, and I'll see you in Hell in a Cell.
You're finally starting to sound like a monster.